The Music Land Group is proud to present the Scimitar Video Sample Reel. See highlights from a few of the great special interest videos from Scimitar Entertainment. All available now at any Music Land, Sam Goody, or Discount Record store. Pick up your pen and make a list. Scimitar Entertainment is about to show you a few of their best.
Top Gun, the real story, a thrilling new home video. Fly with the Navy's Top Gun, Commander Duke Cunningham, in actual air-to-air combat.
I was lucky enough to shoot down 5 enemy MiGs in the skies over North Vietnam.
From the safety of your own home, watch America's top fighter pilots train under very real conditions, with very real dangers.
We've had a mid-air.
See and hear the real Top Guns in action.
You got a bogey 6 o'clock for us.
This home video is a shocking reminder that life-threatening situations are a way of life to a Top Gun. Experience flight at twice the speed of sound on Top Gun, the real story. A home video you'll never forget.
Football, a game of precision and skill. When everything goes right, there's nothing quite like it. But too often the timing is off, or the football is wet, or something else just goes wrong, and it makes you so mad you just want to... Ah!
For the future, however, the bioengineers plan to add a sense of touch. Think. The environment responds as if it were alive.
My dream was always to be a truck driver.
Welcome to Xenon. Welcome.
I believe that many people in their minds have a stereotype of what a gifted child is supposed to be. And a...
That a strong and a confident and a vigilant America stands ready tonight to defend an honored cause, whatever the price, whatever the burden, whatever the sacrifice that duty may require.
Shake, here we go. Shake. And shake. Shake. Now twice through everything. Here we go. Walk. Punch. Punch. Pushes. Push. And down. And shake. We have two more sets of twos. Here we go.
Dazzling glimpse of tomorrow.
I couldn't sleep at all last night. Just thinking of you.
Elvis Presley no longer has that rock and roll beat. The tempo is hut, 2, 3, 4 for Private Presley.
Woke up this morning, Luke, it was not in sight. I am with Prince about a bottle in this place. Please come back while you belong.
This is the kitchen of tomorrow, a press button dream coming true for Mrs. Housewife.
Oh, I wonder, wonder, who wrote the book of love?
Tumor
mermaids thumb a ride for a submersible hitchhike. Seriously, though.
Yeah, I remember the 60s.
You always...
Everything is gold.
They call me the Wanderer.
are someone's dreams. Dreams that happened. Flight was a vision, and it had to wait until the 20th century to happen. Space was a bold vision, shared by many.
Ferrari Testarossa, top speed, extraordinary. Porsche 930S Turbo, top speed, extreme. Lamborghini Countach, top speed, Mach 2. Three cars that represent the ultimate in motoring. Three cars that represent Supercar Showdown.
What you are about to see is a vivid recreation of the struggle of war in the South Pacific.
high-tech. Outrageously fast, furious, and definitely high-tech. RC cars are the low-cost, accessible outlet for hundreds of X-racers who still itch to compete. And these machines, far from being fragile toys, are durable, thrashable ways to crash and burn and come up smiling every time. Whether you're out there running them or just thinking about it, RC Wheels is the truly radical way to indulge your need for speed, even if you're just standing still.
They called it the Island of Pelicans, the first Spaniards who saw it when they came here in the 18th century. That was all that was there. Pelicans, seagulls, and rock. Almost no soil and certainly no water. The Indians of the surrounding Bay Area thought the place was damned. Perhaps they were more right than any of the white men who would try to make use of the ugly outcropping in San Francisco Bay during the next two centuries. Alcatraz started with Indians and seagulls, and who knows? Perhaps these will be the sole survivors at the end. I'm Howard Duff. As an actor, I'm deeply interested in drama, and this is possibly one of the most dramatic pieces of land in the world. As a human being, and an actor who started out playing prison roles, I'm fascinated with what has transpired in this most famous of penitentiaries. So I tried to learn what has taken place there from the very beginning. It's an extraordinary story, a story of lives hidden away and largely forgotten by society in the name of society.
You are about to enter the challenging world of Karate Master. Discover the artful grace, the physical conditioning, the mental toughness, the sheer power that is karate. Karate Master, beginning karate at its best. Taught by two-time national champion Pat Worley and four-time world champion Gordon Franks. Karate Master takes you step by step through an introductory level class. Learn proper technique from Gordon Franks.
Block up with your high block and then counter punch, reverse punch.
After watching Gordon, follow along with Pat Worley as he demonstrates with a class of students. Each section is clearly titled for easy study and review. Karate Master teaches proper warm-up, technical form, and practical application.
There are 1,000 roads to Rome, there are 1,000 ways to hit a softball, and not one of them is the only correct way. The main purpose of playing softball is to enjoy yourself. And to help you do that, this tape has brought together five hitters and a pitcher to discuss many of the generally accepted better ways to get to the top of the softball world. Our first guest is Bill Gatti. Powerful, relentless in the pursuit of perfection, a student of the game, he makes hitting look easy. Rick Shear, physically gifted at 6 feet five and 290 pounds, the crusher pretty much boils hitting down to practice. Doug Brown, the whip, a bright new star in slow pitch softball, explains his theory of the art of hitting. Doug Flynn, 11 years a Major League Baseball player. He is transferring his baseball batting skills to the slow pitch game. Dave Elder, for a change of pace, we'll hear how a pitcher tries to thwart the game's biggest sluggers. Don Arndt, the old master. The name says it all in the matter of slow pitch slugging. Each one will share with us his year-round, a day of game preparation practice, psychological ploys, and a host of other things that go into becoming a top-flight hitter or pitcher. Bill Gatti explains his purpose.
At the lighter side of baseball, it's the unofficial baseball handbook.
Meet Doreen Rivera. Doreen is senior instructor in the Department of Biological Sciences at the UCLA Extension Division and director of the Sports Fitness Therapy Programs at the International Sports Medicine Institute in Los Angeles. For years now, Doreen has been developing, refining, and teaching her unique stretching program to people of all ages. Athletes, pregnant women, sedentary people, even small children and babies benefit from Doreen's teachings. Doreen danced professionally until 6 years ago when an automobile accident left her virtually immobilized. Now, Doreen devotes her full attention to teaching the program that speeded her remarkable recovery. And now, Doreen Rivera.
Hello. Did you know that 9 out of 10 of us will experience some type of neck or lower back problem? Most of these problems could be avoided with my stretch program. Don't believe me? 6 years ago, after my accident, I couldn't lift my head off my pillow. And now... I have regained my strength and my flexibility. This stretch program strengthens the muscle groups that control posture and increase flexibility. Most programs concentrate on contracting the muscles. We concentrate on building the elastic strength to combine with the contracted strength to create a balanced muscle. We improve our posture.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Broadway Body Workout, starring Carol Lawrence. Now, for the first time on cassette, you can exercise using choreographed routines to your favorite Broadway show tunes.
One paddle turn, a break.
Broadway smash hits like West Side Story, Mame, Music Man, Hello Dolly, and many more. Join Carol on stage with the Tito Plenty Orchestra. Carol's fabulous program allows you to work out at your own level from beginner to advanced. Broadway Body Workout is a complete cardiovascular exercise tape you won't outgrow. It's perfect for all ages, all levels.
The Musicland Group hopes you enjoyed this sample video reel. Now take your list of great Scimitar releases and head over to your local Musicland, Sam Goody, or Discount Record store. We'll have those movie releases and more in stock and at a great low price.